Load coming up.
Thank you. this in his mouth. He should just listen for straight up.
Nothing. Yes, it will. Yeah. If you took this bowl.
So the fact that this doesn't have any oils on it or anything, when you start using the product and inserting the rivets, is what's critical.
You got it. Just hit a little harder. Oh, there you go. One more. Perfect.
Really?
That's a good looking hit. Because the big thing is one half. Yeah.
Okay. So let me.
Relax. In. A short burst. There we go. Again.
That's good.
This way? You want to go in this way?
Okay, Lou, we've got...
Oh, that's great.
This was a crummy gauge fire.
Somebody inside wants out.
That's on the drive. Yeah.
And Mike will get the forklift around for us. It's going to take all of us to get it turned 90 degrees and lifted. And then what I would like to do is once we get it suspended on the forklift, I would like to pull the engine mounts off. Okay, so here's the dash numbers, Chuck. We want to go back towards Hamilton's hangar. We have lots of room for Mike. Okay, if you want to take, Chris, take the, we need a ladder on each corner. There's some more ladders over there. If you can stand four ladders up for us. Okay. Yeah, higher. Yeah, but I'm not sure we can lift here without tearing sheet metal up. What was that? I'm under the wing.
I want to try to pass it.
I'm lifting about 20 pounds, Mark. That's a big help, Randy. Now we can move the airplane fore and aft if we have to, when we have to.
Everybody okay? Don't anybody get in a pinch point.
Hey Scott, can you start lifting yet? How much are you lifting, Randy?
Gently.
Yeah, that ladder needs to go here. There you go. Make sure we don't catch sheet metal. That's where we tore it up in Palm Springs.
We're good inside.
Watch your fingers, guys.
Let's click. Okay. Tell me when we're level.
We're level there.
Okay. South side ready.
South side ready. South side ready.
Top ready.
Hope you have a long and lasting relationship.
They're moving.
Tail around mark for that.
Hey, we're in the. You're in the sun if you get if you.
If you run out of short screws, we'll just have to put them in later, Chuck.
Can you guys do a collaborative job? Can you get a screw on the
Well, I think I will.
No.
Gorgeous.
67. My house is 63.
Got all those lightning holes in it.
Oh boy.
Okay, you paint half of it off.
Yes?
Yeah. Just roll through the door.
Yeah.
All right, Addison.
Yeah.
Can you come through? You want to come through? Need a pry bar?
Something sounded good there.
Here's the other issue. Screws for the starter switches.
Thank you.
Quarter inch.
We wrung all that stuff out of the bench before it went in here.
Why aren't
it? I'm gonna hide in here.
Probably good.
Maybe
I did that.
I didn't know we had all the parts. I thought we had gears missing and all kinds of stuff.
Okay,
are you ready?
No broken arms.
I got the weight off the wheel. Okay, go ahead. Throw the pole. Gear down.
Gear down.
No washer in the back works perfect.
Thank you. good.
Have never been on this airplane.
Well,
yep. Once we get it in position, I'm hoping we can wiggle us around and get a couple of Z-stringer bolts in. Do fit on the airplane. Appreciate these wings had never been on this airframe. We're lined up within a 16th inch on the trailing edge, and all of our bolts have go in, have been installed with no reaming. We're able to drive everything in with bullets, which is pretty significant, kind of a landmark for the project.
Two wings, everybody, two wings.
And they fit.
Maybe three.
You're correct, and that makes sure we get that on right.
Looking a little bit low. That's a little low for speed mail, but hey.
Here, Jack, here, right.
Five.
This is a prop angle.
Three.
And then we'll repeat the procedure on this engine, and if it's good, we'll start them both up and warm up, then we can cycle the props and do the whole rest of the stuff.
Okay.
Woo! in here. Thank you.
Thumbs up.
Here it comes. He's coming down.
Go ahead and start your run.